Hi, hello there, neighbors from another neighborhood.
Okay.
What else would you say?
I don't know.
Neighbor from another mother's labor?
Okay.
I don't know. You know anything better?
Nope. I don't have a word that rhymes with neighbor.
What are these? Is baby Cthulhu's? Because I don't think we saw these this last time. The first time we did this.
Just killing lots of things right there.
Yeah, that's what climaxes are about, right?
Killing things?
Right there.
Pure platinum!
Yeah, rawr. Get all that cyst juice. Pure platinum joy.
I wonder if there's gonna be like bonus stages or something if you get pure platinum on all the courses.
Kind of like, do I go over here? Is it gonna just make more cutscenes for me? I was probably supposed to go the other way, wasn't I? That's not the little one. Not at all. That's badass. Yeah, this is the not so fun part, huh?
Yeah.
This is where it gets real crazy. Where it shows the toes of everyone.
Yep. Many toes to be had here.
Still think it's crazy this is a Nintendo game. Don't really know of any Nintendo games that are just as nearly as crazy as this. Oh, she got you. What a burn. Ow.
Get down there. There was no place to go to hell before this fight.
What? What are you talking about?
To go to hell to get lollipops?
Oh, no, I didn't see. So close indeed. Boom goes the dynamite.
So much blood.
Or aren't we inside one of those things?
One of those things.
One of those giant manta rays. And how about some more blood? That's what you want, right?
Delicious.
Oof, these are so... Like, half of these I just kind of assume they're going to happen. I don't even really see them happen. You should try playing this game sometime, Michelle.
Not on hard mode.
I don't think they'll move any slower on any other mode.
No, but they might die quicker. They might not have 4 max health bars.
Well, maybe. They'll probably just go down quicker, or... I don't know. Maybe their attacks won't do nearly as much damage to you. What is this? Is this a blood hydra? Like, my god. Oh. Whoa. A little limbo slide dodge here.
He looks like he teleported himself for a second.
He does. All the time. Stop it. I somehow dodged it. I don't know what happened in Sid.
I don't know what you're doing now.
I was trying to do the down kick, but she kept doing the other kicks. Oh my god. This game was like... It's not only hard, but it's really hard to focus on everything. Oh, I countered him. Oh, look at that counter.
Oh.
Whoa, that's the counter of the day. Wombo combo.
I believe.
It's a Hydra Wombo combo. Oh, he's angry.
Wouldn't you be angry?
Oh, that's not fair. Oh, I guess it's... Yeah, no, that's fair.
You had a climax?
No, he's using his mech... not mech. Summon. I'm using my summon. For once, it's fair. The other time, he was just summoning everything left and right. I already got my stuff out. This is a pretty good fight. Although, I don't know how most of this can be really done. Oh my god, come on. Oh my god, this is such a...
Yeah, he's getting pissed now.
Well, like, you see these bad... Oh, why am I frozen?
When did you pick up the scythe things?
Earlier. From that last boss. I haven't used it yet. Come on, I need another climax right quick. Oh, come on, no. Not in my flower. No, I pushed the wrong button. I pushed the wrong button. Oh my god. No, just because I pushed the wrong button, all this has to happen?
Yes. Yes, Brent.
Okay, cool. You saw how much health I have?
You have no health. I don't even know why you're alive now.
Yeah, see that little dot of health?
There is no dot. I do not see. It's non-existent.
I thought I died. Stop it. So many dodges.
You should have just stayed where you were.
I'll try. I gotta get close to him.
Yeah, you can't back up into it.
Should I use another flower? My god.
Climax.
Oof. I just kept attacking through it. Is that gonna be it? No. Is it because I was attacking? Don't... Okay, I was going to say...
Hey, Brandon, or X, Brandon.
X, don't screw it up, Michelle! Oh, the scream was enough to dodge, huh? Giga tongue attacks everywhere. Jeez, this poor thing's stomach.
You're gonna make this thing throw up.
This thing's like...
Oh, never eat humans again.
Oh, where's the doctor? The doctor. Oh,
something secrets in that scroll.
Wait,
this turned into Titanic?
Shh, just leave me. This board's not big enough for the two of us. Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
It is riding in there, huh? Uh-oh, the Eye of Light, the mix, or the Eye of Dark? Ooh, that thing
Whoa.
That thing was like, fuck this amount, see ya.
Whoa.
Whew. You know what? That actually was done pretty quick. And I get a stone.
You missed one thing.
I get a stone. I mean...
Like, what is that character doing?
Falling flat on his back?
But which character is that supposed to be?
I don't know. Is it Malik or whatever his name is? Or Inigo Montoya?
Maybe.
Ooh, well, oh.
Hmm.
Yep, they're platinum with that one. Why not? Well, you know... I didn't intend for it to be such a short episode, but...
That's just how it turned out to
be. Yeah, I don't really... You know what? Hey, let's go check out Hell. How's that sound? Shoop, shoop, dee, boop. Gotta get something, you know, right? Hopefully...
He'll give me a new weapon?
I don't squander, like, 80,000 like I have already done. And getting the pearl, and then...
The dick?
The dick cloth. Capitalism has its place anywhere, huh?
Yep.
See, so, so I've learned I like speed over slow flamethrowery attacks. I guess I'll get the items before I forget.
Are they really sold out, or your stock is just full?
Yeah, my stock is full.
Screw you.
Alright, so accessories. You know, I am curious about.
What?
Rodan's treasures. Oh, more clothes. Yeah, that's. Oh my god, super mirror. Special verb alert allowing one to change into an elegant and charming oriental kimono.
Wait, what?
I get a kimono for 100,000 halos. 100,000 people had to die. Super Mario 64 2. Hey, this is Mario Galaxy 2? It is currently on sale as a set with a pilot suit of the most revered team of mercenaries in the galaxy. Super Mario 64 2. Super Mario 64 2, right? I'm tempted, but not that tempted. Because we need accessories. Need to accessorize.
I have hair and hair accessories. You buy anything stupid.
Oh, this thing makes witch time easier to get? Well, what? I think I should get the mallet of rewards.
To get more money.
Yeah, those making lives through. No, when equipped, defeat enemies with torture attacks to have them drop more items and halos into torture attacks. Moon of Mahakala. To repel an enemy's attack. Okay. Gaze of Despair. Would be in front of somebody upon the Wearer of the Wrath. I really hope these aren't a one time thing.
No, that would suck. 100,000 people die just for one time use. Kind of like a philosopher's stone.
That's not bad. Huh. Allows you to replenish your vitality by taunting. So apparently the D-pad taunts. That's kind of cool.
So what does taunting do exactly?
I can make it to where it regenerates health. Communicate with little devils. I'm gonna do the mallet of rewards.
Just need to torture.
Gets more money.
Stilettos.
I also need to get more attacks. There's gotta be something.
Yeah.
Charge bullet. Yeah, charge. Yeah, I already bought it. Didn't have a choice.
The bat you within. Accidentally bought it, or?
Yeah, accidentally. Yeah, I'll try it. Well, that's witch time. Sorry, the instant you would take damage. Oh, okay. I see. Did you see Michelle?
Barely.
If I do witch time a little too late, it'll be okay. That's super worth it, actually. I thought this said the cow within. Oh no, I should have got this one. Of course, that's always what happens. Why?
Well, what does it do?
Turns. You know how the panther form? We can have the air panther form. Crow.
Oh, okay.
That'd be cool. Well.
Next time. You're halfway there.
You said it, Michelle. See you next time. See We're you. Halfway there.